Welcome to my projectbazaar.com. Title of the project is Weekly Supervisor Network for Detection of COVID-19 in Chest CT Scans. The abstract of the project is to find COVID-19 patients from CT images in image processing method. The identification of the causes of multiple abnormalities associated with coexisting condition presents a challenge. COVID-19 is a bacterial, viral or fungal infection of one or both sides of lungs that causes lung alveoli to fill up with fluids or pus, which is usually diagnosed with chest CT scans. In ruling out a suspected COVID-19, the sign and symptoms of physical condition need to be identified to arrive at a definitive diagnosis. In addition, low contrast CT images and manually inspected restricts automated screening application. Deep learning techniques have been used for achieving analytic results, which is one of the instruments utilized in COVID-19 prediction. Neural network model built with different deep learning algorithms will predict the COVID-19 patient. Deep learning technique together with convolutional neural network, long short-term memory are utilized and assessed using distinctive evaluation measures such as accuracy and confession metrics. The purpose of an iteration function system and a multi-layer fractional automation layer classifying to rapidly screen the possible classes of a COVID-19 with region of interest around CT images and improve the screening accuracy. The flow diagram of the project is to take the input images from the image dataset. All the CT scan images are processed into pre-processing method. In pre-processing method, we are going to rescale all the CT scan images and it processed into segmentation process. In segmentation process, we are going to convert all the CT scan COVID-19 images into mask region, segmented region and sharpened region. Then it will process it into splitting dataset method. In that method, we are going to splitting dataset into train dataset and test dataset. Then it processes it into classification method. In classification method, we are using convolutional neural network algorithm to predict the COVID-19 patient. The result is generated in the form of accuracy and we are going to find the conversion matrix. I am going to run my project in Oregon Now Navigator Spider IDE. This is the accuracy of our project. The accuracy of conventional neural network is 84%. The graph is different between training loss and validation loss. The plot was the difference between training accuracy and validation accuracy. This is the confusion matrix. This is the graph of confusion matrix of COVID-19 and non-COVID-19 patients. This is our Y value. By prediction value. test value. Y drain value. X test, X drain is 4 dimensional array, so we can't visualize this. This is our data frame, COVID and non-COVID. 0 is COVID and 1 is non-COVID patients.